Hi students, today I teach class 3rd subject EVS, lesson the game hide and seek. The game hide and seek. Students, game means games which are played outside the house. Games which are played outside in the house, in the field, playground is called outdoor games. Games classified to two types, outside games and indoor games. Outdoor games and indoor games. Outdoor game means games which are played outside, like the field, playground are called outdoor games. For example, cricket is called one of the outdoor games. Kabaddi, volleyball, football, throwball, kanda munche gaade gude, these are called outdoor games. Next, indoor games means games which are played. Games which are played inside the house is called indoor games. Indoor games means games which are played in the house, inside the house, in the house is called indoor games. For example, chess, ludo, chaukabara, carrom, marble game, these are indoor games. The game hide and seek. In this chapter, we understand some points. Classify the games into indoor and outdoor games. What is the meaning of indoor games and examples of the indoor games? What is the meaning of the outdoor games and examples of the outdoor games? And get more information about local and traditional games. We see in our surroundings local games and traditional games. The games are divided into local games and traditional games. And we understand the benefits of the playing games. What are the benefits of the playing games? We do so many plays on the playground and indoor games. What are the benefits of our body to the games? You understand this point? And now about the entertainment available through storybooks, games, radio, TV, mobile, internet. What are the benefits? Now the benefits and entertainment available. What are the entertainment available through the storybooks, moral storybooks, games, radio, TV, computer, mobile. In this chapter, class 3rd students do the play games. Kanna munche gaade gude uddinamu te urule poitu nammaya hakki bitte bitte nimmaya hakki munchittu kolli. It's like running song, a song alone. Open the close of Ranga. Look in your textbook. Kanna munche gaade gude the outdoor games. When Shubha singing the song, Mani when singing the song, Suma, Vinay, John, Asina hide behind the tree, behind the house, behind the rock. When Ranga was searching for them, when Ranga was searching for them, where Suma, where Asina, Ranga was searching for them. John and Asina came quickly and touched to the Rani. John, Asina came quickly, come fast, touched to Rani and shouted, "Oh, oh, oh, we touched the Rani, we touched the Rani." But Ranga touched Vinay. Before the touched Rani, Ranga touched the Vinay. Before touched the Rani and shouted, "How?" Vinay was out. Ranga shouted, "Vinay was out." Meanwhile, it means it started raining. The children went into the house of Ranga. This time the rain was started. Water comes from the earth. The children go into the house of Ranga. Children are disappointed. The rain was disturbed our games. When rain comes to the earth, students are disappointed. Rain disturbs our games. Ranga said, "My uncle has brought many story books. My uncle has brought so many moral story books. Would you like to see them? Would you like to see them?" Vinay, "No, thanks. No, thanks. Today is Sunday. Today is Sunday. Our school was holiday. Let us watch children's program to the TV. Watch your children's program to the TV." Rani, "No." Rani said, "No. We shall listen to the songs over the radio. Akashavani. Listen the melodious song on the radio." Arsenis, "No. No. Let us play games. No. No. We are let us play games." Alright. Then, what games shall we play? Discuss among themselves. What types of in the game we do? Discuss among themselves. Started once again. And outside, rain was coming, but distant to the outside gates, running. Let us play Chauka Para. That it is the indoor games. The indoor games means games which are played inside the house. Inside the house are called indoor games. Inside the house are called indoor games. For example, chess, ludo, chokobara, marble games, carom, so many games. Chokobara games means game of squares. Ranga, "But we are six members here. How do we do the Chaukabara games?" Chaukabara game can be played by only four members. Chaukabara game play only four members. Suma, "Then let us play Kalakuni Mane, Atakuni Mane." John said that, "No, only two people can play it. Kalakuni Mane game is a indoor game. Only two people the game." Asina, "What about Kerem? What about Kerem?" Ranga, "Sorry, I don't have a Kerem board." Ranga said that, "Sorry, I don't have a Kerem board." Vinay, "Let us play Achikallu, Kani Kalinata." John looked outside the set. After the time, John looked outside and said, "Rain has stopped. Rain has stopped. We go to the outside game." Outside game means games are played outside the house, on the field, or playground. It's called outside game. Children came outside shouting to enjoy on the playground. A question arose, which game has to be played? Which game has to play? The question arose to the students. Each one told the names of game. Each one told names of the game. They had to choose one game out of Lagori, Monkey Prank, means Manakoti Ata, Chinni Dandu, Marble Game, Trap, cricket, hopping game, skipping, ball game. Finally, they decided to play hopping game. Finally, all games mentioned in the lesson. Right? You write that. You identify all games mentioned in this lesson. For example, all the games: cricket, kabaddi, volleyball, football, throwball, etc. Indoor games means chess, ludo, chokobara, alguni maniata, marble games, and carrom. Among these, write the names of the game played inside the house in the circle and write the names outside the games in the field, the square. Mark the games that you play or not learn about that you don't know. In this circle, you know the indoor games. The outdoor games. Look in your textbook, page number 164. Write the names of outdoor games and indoor games. And make a list of the games which you play under the guidance of a teacher in your school. You make a list of which games you do in guidance to your physical teacher, PE teacher. Write the names of games played in the pictures given the previous day in your textbook. Once again, you observe your textbook. Also write the names of materials required to play them. If you don't know, ask your elders and write. Name of the games. Materials required. Name of the games. Which materials are required? For example, volleyball. Name of the materials, required materials, nut and ball. Cricket, materials required, wicket, bat, ball and plates. Marble games, only materials, marble. Coco, two stick. Chess, dots. Snake and ladder. Write the names of games can be played using a rope, a stone and tamarind seeds. You think and write it. Here is a picture. Look at in your textbook. Here is a ball picture. Here is a ball picture. Which games can be played using this ball? Only one ball is here. How many types of games? Types of games you do. Write them in the squares which are given around the ball. For example, ball, the types of game: football, lagori, cricket, handball, throwball, basketball, table tennis, tennis. So many types of games we play. One ball, multi-purposes, you just throw one ball game. Here is a four pictures in your textbook. Which of the above pictures do you like the most? First picture, TV, radio, the student read the newspapers, students do the play. Which of the above pictures do you like most? Newspaper. We read news properly. Everyday current events. We understand to the read to the newspaper. Playing games. We enjoy entertainment to the playing games. Physical games make our body strong and everything we like to the physical games. Games get entertainment and information. TV and newspaper. We get entertainment and information from TV, radio and the books. Playing games gives us entertainment, the body and mind freshness up. Playing games make our body strong and healthy. Playing games, when we play games, make our body strong. Is healthy. your favorite games, which are your favorite games, what about your experience, what about your feelings, write four lines, for example, indoor game and outdoor games. Play your favorite games with your friends. Play games.
Chapter notes.